Frank Turner, what kind of game was this?
It was a fun game, big game for us. We know we let one go down there in Groningen. You know, we needed this one. You know, to even up the series. You know, this is a big win for us.
During the game, I tweeted, Frank Turner played masterly well, very controlled.
Yeah,
was that the key of this game?
It wasn't the key, but I think, you know, if I come out and control the offense and control our team, along with Roger, you know, we're a real good team. You know, we're hard to beat at times. But, you know, you got to keep your composure against Groningen. You know, once you start throwing the ball away and getting under control, they can take advantage of that.
After the last game, which you lost in the final seconds, during this fourth quarter, did you have a deja vu?
You mean tonight?
Yeah.
No, I knew we would pull this one out. You know, we just had to get a few stops. Groningen, you know, they crashed the boards. Coach wanted us to rebound, and I thought we did a better job tonight of rebounding.
Thank you.
Thank you.